Stereotype something that's always going to be there. Canada's always going to be looked upon as a winter type nation, and that's fine.
Now these guys don't really practice in the snow, but John Child and Mark Heese are at the forefront of Canada's contribution to the beach volleyball boom.
In the past, our season's been so limited to, you know, basically 3 months in Toronto we can play outdoors. Within the last couple of years, there's been indoor facilities. So we're able to train now year-round on the sand, which has been a huge help for us. I think the more people become familiar with the sport, the more they realize that, you know, these are real athletes.
I think once they see the high-level competition, you know, right away, you know, there's no question, yeah, this should be an Olympic sport.
A lot of younger generation people are starting to get involved. You know, it's got a great atmosphere that people like to be involved with. You know, there's a lot of sex appeal in the sport. People enjoy being out at the beach.
After years of battling each other on opposite sides of the net, Child and Heese have combined forces to kick up a little sand at the Olympics.
We seem to be competing against each other for so long, and finally we say, well, you know, let's just pair up and we'll win everything.
A fistful of medals later, they're now ranked among the world's top five. It's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
Mark's a hard worker. That's, I think, his biggest trait, what he brings to the game. He really works hard. He's got a never-say-die attitude.
Well, I think John is he's just tough. You know, when it comes down to crunch time in a game or you need a crucial point or a crucial side out, John's going to be there and he's going to do it.
It's tough when you're at the beach playing instead of in the gym or, you know, out in the sun and everything all the time. That's really hard on you, you know. It's a terrible lifestyle, so we have to put up with that. But other than that, you know, everything else is okay.